December 1992. 2 weeks after the Queen's speech, it was officially announced that Diana and Prince Charles had decided to separate.
La France va-t-elle redonner le sourire à Lady Diana?
Diana, la princesse trahie par l'institution monarchique outre-Manche, déterminée à donner un sens à son existence de princesse.
I remember at the time there was a mixture of relief because we no longer had to pretend and we no longer had to maintain that fiction. But at the same time, we were always conscious that there was a big, silent, rather threatening presence that told us, certainly told me, that the princess wasn't really wanted anymore.